Welcome back to more Beyond Good and Evil. It's kind of weird, the music kind of reset just as I started talking. Let's go ahead and read what's on these M-discs. And then we will try and find where to go next. Let's see, 850 people have disappeared from the south side. Hill is showered with Dom's meters. Okay, let's see what happened to that 850 people, I guess.
Iris 511, a new wave of kidnappings in the pedestrian district. Reporter Double H. The Doms have once again struck hard at the Hillian population. Another 850 people have been reported missing since last week. The so-called protection given by the Alpha sections against the Doms' attacks is derisory at best.
Showered with Dom's meteors.
Iris 512. Hill is showered with Dom's meteors. Reporter Double H. The canals, the Mamago garage, and the lighthouse shelter suffered a violent attack from the Doms yesterday. The protective shields were not able to stop the Doms meteors. The Alpha sections did not arrive on the scene until after the alert. The Alpha sections are incapable of assuring the protection of Hillis. The Iris 512. Hillis showered with Dom's meteors.
So has 4 days passed since the meteors hit the lighthouse? Because Double H was the reporter and he's been missing for 4 days. And not to mention that he was also still heard from whenever he went out to the Nutripills factory. I don't know why the music keeps resetting like that, but let's get out of here. And I forgot to start my timer again. So, yeah, I'm not sure how much time is going by since the beginning of the game, I suppose. There's something here? No? What's going on with this tree? Hi, guy. What's up? Oh, God. What's up? Bye. Let's look at the pearl detector. Or are they all on? Oh, here we go. Wow. There are a lot of pearls just sitting around. Oh, wait, there's a door over there. That we didn't check. Oh. Transit.
Protected district is what they call it. They let everything go to the dog.
In any case, there's a passage. We can sneak through.
Oh. Ooh. Sounds of excitement. Let's see. Can we get up here? Do you need some energy?
Here.
I have a feeling this is an exit and not an entrance. Either that or I have to be here with someone else. Huh. What is he looking at?
Huh.
second. Let's see, how do I crouch? Interesting.
There's something going on over there. I'm gonna go have a look.
Stay there.
Flashbacks. Oh my god. It's right there. I just start all over again. I go in a circle, I guess. Okay, good. I can't fall off the edge. Crap! Can't really run while you're crouching. Oh, there we go. But you can't jump, I guess. Ooh, don't touch it. I don't know if the blue one hurts, but I don't want to touch it. I don't want to find out. Did we do it? I think we did it.
There was some kind of weird traffic going on with some cases and a pearl.
I wonder if I should have been taking pictures of those things. Oh well, let's go. If we do, we can always come back. Well, that was fun. Let's go ahead and eat one of these. I don't think there's any way to refill your health other than to eat items. Let's see, can we do anything here yet? I don't think so.
Would you look at that? Can't even go where we want to. Thanks for nothing, Alpha Sections.
Is that good? Another one of those spiders over there. Alright, let's, Alright. I know where to go. How do I get there? Let's see if we can't upgrade our little hovercraft real quick. Maybe it will have what we need. That mama goes. Whoops! Alright, let's not get arrested again. Sometimes gets all jittery. I really apologize for that. Let's see if stopping helps. It does a little bit, sort of. Boop.
They always come back to Mama Goes. Jed, where you been hiding?
Hello. Ooh, what is this? Neutralizing cannon. We actually might need that. Ooh, junk it. Can't afford that one though. A flight stabilizer? K-Bubs. Alright, let's get this neutralizing cannon.
Parfait, I stock it.
You hold down the left button, lock onto as many as 3 targets, and release to fire. Sounds like fun! Let's go ahead and save real quick. I guess I cannot save any more than 5 times. Or 5 different locations. Let's try her out.
Later, my friend.
Alright. Oh, God. We left the lighthouse unprotected. Whoa. What are we attacking exactly? Oh god. Oh my gosh. Stuck in the rock or something. Whoops. Whoops, no. Okay, so for these things. I think maybe we have to jump from it. That was weird. It was just the one thing. I saw some weird thing over there. Whoops. Okay, I think there's another one of these, just saw it here. I don't know if we did this one yet or not. Do it until we save. Did I save? I think I did. Oh. Okay. I can't see where I'm going. This is interesting. Oh! Look at these things. What is this? I guess they're like frogs.
Okay, I've added it to my archives.
What's in here? more health. Nice.
C'est bon, it's been digitalized.
Boosters.
No problem.
Whoa, that thing looks really weird. All right, let's go. Oh, it's got a pearl.
Sweet Jesus, Jade! A pearl Crotax!
I don't really know how far this is gonna take us in. Whoops.
Yes, we win, Jade!
There we go. there's another
Let's
one.
Go.
Oh, sorry.
Go get him, Drew.
Oh, there's another one over here, too.
Now.
Money!
Hammer time! Let's go!
To jump across over here.
Go get him, girl.
Money. It's all so pretty. Picture of this already? Yes.
Feel free to cast your pearl.
Nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Was fun. All right, just making sure I'm not missing any wildlife. I think it was just these weird toads. Figure out how to get to the Nutripills factory, but I think I've got an idea now that we've got an upgrade on our ship or hovercraft thing. So hopefully next time we will figure out how to get inside of there. Alright, see you next time.